control them.
All right, guys. What's up? It's Bizzo, and I checked my tracking number. I was sleeping, not taking a nap, but I got to work today, so I was sleeping, and I checked my tracking number for like a split second, and it said I got something sitting by my door. So we're going to go check it out. I'm going to bring you guys with me. So we'll step into the garage. It's another project that I have going on that I got to finish this summer. Is it in my mailbox? It's actually like super nice out here too, for being like almost November. So I did get a package, and it's from Glitch Energy. Exciting. But yeah, this is our house. It's pretty sweet. See you inside. All right, so now that we're down here, I can really unbox it. And it is just one tub. But Jesus. I always look at the bottom of the box to see if I got a sticker or something like that. Put tape on the bottom of it. Hold the sample pack on it. Weird. So I got the Leon Lime Lemon Lime flavor, and it's one of their new ones that just came out. I don't think it's gonna be limited edition, but I'm not sure. But it has all the new formula flavors or new formula ingredients on it. And the artwork is pretty sweet. But like, I'm not a big lemon lime fan. Like the Gatorade, I only drink it when I have to, like if it's the only flavor there. But with energy, maybe it'll be different, but I'm going to try it while we're doing the unboxing. Cause I'll forget if I don't, so. We'll do that right now. It has a really lemon lime scent to it. Oh wow, that was. Now what I figured out about this new formula is you only need one scoop, maybe half a scoop with that, but I'm going to go with probably a little bit before a full scoop,
Just because everything is so strong. If you go with a scoop and a quarter or a scoop and a half, it is just insanely strong. And if you're ever having like issues, if the powder is not dissolving the right way, throw some ice in there, shake it up for a little bit longer than usual. This, I've noticed like with the new formula, stuff does end up settling at the bottom if it just sits there. But as long as you mix it up and whatnot, you'll be fine. But I don't get a chalky taste off of it, which is amazing because I don't like chalky tasted energy drinks. But yeah. I like the Halloween flavor, the sour gummy worm. That's probably my favorite one so far. But yeah, so we're gonna try this. See what this one's like. I'm not getting a smell off of the being mixed with water. If it's supposed to be green, it's not green. It's all right. It's not strong. I do get a lemon taste off of it. It's good though. Like, don't get me wrong, it's good, but I'd probably rate it maybe a 7 out of 10 for me. I'm super addicted to Glitch's sour energy. The regular ones, they just taste different to me. The milk-based ones are my favorite, but with the new formula, they don't have any milk-based right now. So I don't know when they're gonna get some. I hope they get some because I am rationing the ones that I have right now. I don't drink it as much as I used to drink it because once it's gone, it's gone. So I'm rationing and being super stingy on how much I drink of that. I mean, I could probably make it last 7 months, but if I have a ration in, I could probably make it last a couple years. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, it's different. Don't know. It's good, but it's probably something that I won't drink all the time. But I'll bring it to work, see what my friends and my coworkers think. Because I let them try every flavor for free. That's the benefits of being next to me, or living near me. If you want to try it, I will let you try it for free, instead of sending it through the mail. But yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna go back upstairs, get ready for work, and I will see you in the next video. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna start recording when I'm working on this gaming room down here so I can have some kind of content being posted because I don't get packages every day. And yeah, so use code BIZZLE for kind of 15% off at www.glitchenergy.com. If you would like to try this new tub flavor glitch. Head on down there and purchase it. I don't think it's going to be limited, but Who knows? All right, see you guys in the next video.